Hi friends, myself Ronak Sadaranta of class 10A, reading in Doon International School, Bhubaneswar. Today, many of them will come and give a speech on a specific topic named teacher. Who is the best teacher for him or her? But somebody will fight for the competition, somebody will fight for winning the competition. But I want to fight to change you, to change the world, to change your thinking. To change you and to change the world and to change your thinking. Whenever you must be doing a bad work, you must remember my speech. Yes, he have said like that. Yes, I have to change myself. And the change which will come you or come on you, that will make my speech number one speech. So you must be thinking about what the word teacher means. The teacher is a second God for us. The first God which gives us place to live in this world, and the second God which makes us how to live in this world. That is the main part. Without the teacher, we cannot live in this world. So you must be thinking, who is my favorite teacher? Yeah, my favorite teacher is Mr. Lakshmidhar Acharya sir. You must be thinking, why he is my favorite teacher? He is my favorite teacher because at the time of wrong path, he made me to say that you have to walk in this path, not in this path. And that is the main part. That time I came to realize that I am doing a mistake that is very wrong for me and that will be harmful for me in the future. And I came to the correct path and the path which gave me a place, and I am little bit success now. As you know, everybody can be a success man. Everybody have a opportunity in his life, but without a teacher, no one can do anything. And the teacher is the God for us. So at last, I would like to tell you that you can live without one kidney, you can live without eyes, you can live without hearing, but you cannot be a success man without a teacher. Thank you and have a nice day.